what for you are the underlying themes that this story is really exploring?
The inner 16-year-old girl inside of me.
What made Elle the right vehicle to externalize that inner 16-year-old girl?
Look at her. There's, I mean, everything. I mean, I think Elle Fanning, you know, just has that thing that makes everything else around her magic. And I was just fortunate that she wanted to do the movie.
And of course, you've got some familiar faces alongside Elle. Can you walk us through the cast and what they, you think, add to the story?
Well, you know, you like everything. It's like composing a melody. You need all the pieces. But we got Abby Lee, you know, from her supermodel days. Bella Heathcote. We got, you know, the great Keanu Reeves. Christina Hendricks, you can only do movies with forever. And, you know, many great other people appearing in the film.
Of course, your films are so often celebrated for their visual quality. There's a real visceral charm to this film. Can you talk a little bit about the aesthetic choices you made, and particularly the cinematography, that approach?
Well, I make films based on what I would like to see, pure and simple. And so I don't really think about it. I'm not conscious. I don't have a political agenda. I just, based on when I wake up in the morning and what would I like to see in front of me.
And of course, a lot of your previous work has been very masculine. What have you found most liberating and most challenging about exploring a far more feminine perspective?
Well, I always said I made feminine violent movies, but here it's with women. It was a lot more fabulous to go to work every day and shoot, photograph beautiful women. But, you know, guys are great to be around, but women are so much more interesting. I love women. I mean, I think if women ruled the world, we would be in a better place.
This film's set against the backdrop of the sort of high fashion industry. What, if any, research into that environment did you feel you needed to do to craft this story?
Well, it wasn't a documentary. Whenever anything technical, I just asked Abby Lee, or, you know, consulting supermodel slash actress, who was very good and helpful.
And of course, your films are also characterized by moments of extreme violence. What is it about that juxtaposition between beauty and the ugliness of violence that seems to keep fascinating you and seems to be something you keep coming back to?
Well, it's contrast. You know, it's the basis of our inner conflicts. Sex and violence, it doesn't get any better.
And of course, sex is another key dynamic in this film. Can you talk about particularly those scenes and what it's like when you're working with a younger actress like Elle?
You know, it was always a bit challenging to touch upon certain aspects, being that she was 16 when we started the movie and she turned 17 while we shot it. But, you know, what's great about Elle is that, you know, being the brave actress that she is, she just immersed herself into everything that was needed. But I also shoot in chronologically order, so it just kind of evolves the way it kind of goes from beginning until the end. This is heightened reality. The more glamorous you make it, the more vulgar it becomes, and vice versa. You know, drama is always interesting when there's a contrast. But I don't, this is by no means a critique. On the contrary, I can't even critique something I find very interesting. I love it. But it's more of a statement of what's going to happen when beauty becomes insanity. Cannes is beautiful and it's vulgar and it's glorious and it's glamorous and it's exciting and it's crazy and it's fun. You know, it's everything. And for our movie, it was certainly a great vehicle. Also because the symbolism of Elle being there was just like she was on the day of her prom. You know, on the red carpet, in, you know, for a premiere.
Talking about evolution, do you know what you're evolving onto next? Do you have any other projects in development?
You always have many things. So I'm taking it more, it depends on what I wake up wanting to be like next week.